CNN Headline News, I'm Gordon Graham. It looks like it's going to come right down to the wire. Independent candidate Ross Perot's rise in the polls is tightening up the three-way battle.
CNN Headline News, I'm Charles Ewe. New controversies and allegations today on the U.S. presidential campaign trail.